It's your girl Emotion out here in Baltimore City. In this episode of Deep Flow TV, we're highlighting hot producers and record labels.
Bank rolls, you think you're getting
that? We'll be chilling with the Loonies.
I gotta take a whiz test to my P.O. I know I feel cause I done smoked major weed, bro. And every time we with Chris, that fool rolling up a fatty. But the Tango Ray straight had me.
Underground.
I caught Gable back in Oakland. It's the same old song for Sporty Shorty. Same freckles and hat, drinking the same Ford.
So just watch, cause my name is Shock. I like to rock and you can't stop this. Tupac, go ahead and rock this.
Now I clown around when I hang around with the underground.
The closest to Tupac I'll ever get. Shock D, what's up?
Damn. Hey, Tupac gave me the shot in the panties line.
Oh, for real?
Tupac wrote that. Don't forget Cletus Mack. Cletus wrote the Diamond and Nickel, that's right.
Hey, how did Tupac change your life, change your music? How did he change your
life? He changed my life more drastically in his death. And the things that have happened afterwards, the world finally recognizing him. Because remember, people don't remember, and everybody didn't love Tupac before he died. It was had the lovers, and then you had the haters.
Right.
It was split. It was like two worlds out there. Now it's one world. Back to Tupac. Yeah, it was a gift and an honor to work with who I consider Black Jesus Christ.
Hell yeah. Woo.
Our Messiah reborn. What's up, Pac? Love you, baby. And we tribute him tonight, too, didn't we?
He wasn't Black Jesus Christ to me. He was the Fumble Don, though. He was the Don, man. He was a in the hood, wanted to be where he in the hood wanted to be right now. And he was our family, and we with him, and he was close with us. And
the first Jesus was Black.
Yeah, he was.
Hey, yo, to be honest, what they
the call, only call Jesus
black.
Is Black.
Well, first
Jesus
of all,
Christ.
Let me clear something up. Black and white is the bad way to call people. See, I got a problem with calling Black and white. Who started that? Who did that? Who named us that? They need to take it back. And how come Black Russians ain't Black? Black rhinos are gray. White liquor's clear. Blue corn chips are brown. They categorize us to divide us. I ain't having it. In this house, sunscreen and Afro Sheen will be in the cabinet. My daddy was from the burbs. My mommy was from the hood. Growing up, I wasn't sure if I'm supposed to speak well or dance good.
My mom's girl from the Loonies. Just one half. The good half. Believe it.
Where's the other half?
He's in L.A. right now doing his album. For Rap-A-Lot Records. But me, I'm out here with Digital Underground.
We were chilling with Digital Underground tonight.
Yes, yeah.
Just to make it real.
You chilling with D.U.
We gotta check out the Beamer.
I really need some girls. I have no girls. All I have is... And she ain't with
this. I'm here to stay.
To stay.
Born to play.
Play.
I'm here to have fun. And
every
I'm
day.
My mama only son.
Ooh. Only son. You understand that?
Ooh.
That's OG right there, man. He giving it to y'all.
My name is Mean Green Gene.